Hello, everyone. Elite Cameraman here. And today we're going to react to Pack God, so let's react to it.
Huge thank you to Watcher of Realms for sponsoring today's video.
Spicy, also known as the...
Yeah, I know that guy also. At least Elite Camerawoman content is worse than his.
Spice King, a huge YouTuber with over 14 million subscribers, known for his extraordinarily cringe videos of him eating ridiculously spicy foods. Now, you're probably wondering, why am I talking about this guy? Well, here's what happened. One day, my boy Vesh...
Yo, Vesh, can you roast Elite Camera bitch, bro? She's fucking annoying.
He hit me up and told me that this spicy guy was sending false copyright claims.
Nah, what? I never knew that, bro. Sorry for you, Vesh.
Towards videos that he had made criticizing him, causing his channel to get unjust strikes. So I decided to do some investigating into this guy. I went onto one of his YouTube shorts and just commented, "This is disgusting."
W Pack God.
See if I could elicit some sort of reaction from Spicy, and lo and behold, he did reply to my comment saying this. Now, I'm gonna give Spicy some credit, because after I reached out to him, he did actually agree to go on a call with me and Vesh Remy to talk about our disagreements, and the following recorded call is the result of what went down. But first, I must explain to all of y'all that...
It's the next generation fantasy RPG game, 100 plus unique heroes, sicko level.
Yes, sir, this shit fire than TV woman gyat.
Full up a train, what we talk about, baby, there can only be one name. Yo, Watcher of Realms, all aboard up on a train. Diverse strategic gameplay, get you right into the zone. It's a free-to-play game up on your PC or your phone.
This shit fire, bro. I won't skip so I can hear this song.
Got the multiplayer battles, you ain't gotta play a...
You know what? I'll just skip because I want to see the roast.
Let's get right into the video.
Spicy! It's a pleasure. It's an absolute pleasure to finally meet you, Spicy. Obviously, you know, you were trash-talking me, trash-talking my channel and my community and everything in your YouTube Shorts comments. So, you know, I'm gonna give you this opportunity to actually have a conversation with me and see, you know, if we can meet some sort of middle ground. And then also, Vesh, didn't you want to say something to him?
Yeah, bro, why'd you strike my channel? What's up with that?
Bro, you made a chat. Your only channel is to insult me. That's all you do, bro.
Bruh, Spice, you can't even take a joke, bruh.
That's yeah, because do. It's funny. Because you're an idiot, bro.
I don't laugh. I didn't laugh, bro. I didn't
laugh. Other people are laughing. It's whatever, bro.
Spicy, excuse me. Do you think that if somebody insults you, it gives you the right to copyright claim the video?
Yes.
Now, what I'm starting to think, this Spice guy is worse than Elite Camera bitch.
What?
F*** you.
What?
Yo, Vesh, what do you think about that, bro?
That's crazy, bro.
Spicy, do you feel bad at all for like copyright claiming like
all no, these, all no, these no, no.
Let me just grab my popcorn, be right back.
You have no regrets at all. Damn, no. That's crazy. But don't you think it's like wrong to abuse the copyright system since like we're all YouTubers?
I don't care. It's Vesh Remy. I don't care about Vesh Remy.
What?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Bro, this guy looked like a punk ass clown right now.
Look at you, bro. Like, what are you doing?
Yo, he actually hit you with the na-na-na poo-poo. That's actually crazy, bro. This is a grown-ass man, by the way, putting his hands on his head, doing the finger. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. That's actually crazy, bro.
Bro, all you do is insult.
I'm tired of you yapping, bro.
No talent, nothing.
Bro, do you realize that you eat ginormous spicy pickles for a living, right?
What's the problem with that?
I just find it ironic that someone who's telling me I have no talent, your job is literally to sit in a chair and say, "Spicy powder! Big pickle!" And then eat the pickle. That is your job.
Pat God is right, bruh.
So, I mean, I just wanted to point that out real quick.
Who are you? Who the hell are you?
Hold up. Sorry, guys. My food just got here. My DoorDash got here. I'll be right back. I'm going to get my food. Be right back.
All right, guys. So, at this point in the video, I actually hopped on an alt account with a hyper-realistic AI girl voice changer to troll Spicy. And you are not going to believe what this dude says to me.
Yo, who's this?
Oh, my God. Is that actually him? It's my favorite YouTuber, Spicy.
What the hell is that?
I'm just one of your biggest...
Wow, that AI girl voice is so cute. More than TV woman guy.
Fans. Yeah, Spicy, I just wanted to let you know, like, I was going through, like, a really hard time in my life, and I was feeling really down and sad, but your videos, specifically your video of eating a giant pickle with green talkie powder on it, literally saved my life. So, like, thank you. Thank you for saving my life, Spicy. You literally saved me. Thank you.
No, thank you. You kinda... I like your...
Bro, that AI girl is mine. Stop stealing her
voice.
Really?
Yeah.
My favorite YouTuber likes my voice?
Yeah?
You know, I really like your muscles, Spicy.
Oh, you like them?
Bro, flex your muscles. Come on.
Yeah.
No, that's weak muscles, bro.
Oh, wow, Spicy. Wait, Spicy, are those play buttons real?
This.
Yeah, can I see it?
I'll show you. Don't you worry. Oh.
Oh my God, there's two of
Bruh, subscribe to this channel so we can catch up to him.
The them?
Yeah, yeah, it's two of them.
You're so successful.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Spicy. You're the most successful, amazing YouTuber that I've
ever... Bruh, you mean the most goofy, fake-ass shorts I've ever seen.
Ever seen in my entire life. Thank I'm your you. Hugest fan.
Thank you very much. Wait, how old are you?
Bruh, this is the same question I asked with TV Woman when I first time voice call with her.
Oh, I'm 18.
18. Do you have Instagram? Yeah.
Bruh. This is also the same question I asked with TV Woman when I first time voice call with her.
Wait a second, Spicy, my favorite YouTuber, wants my Instagram?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, are you gonna follow me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll DM it to you, okay?
Yeah, I really like your personality.
Me too, Spicy.
Yeah.
You know what my favorite thing about your personality is?
I think we're both...
It's when you eat giant pickles. That's my favorite part about you, Spicy.
Giant pickles?
When you sit in your chair and you eat giant pickles. Could you do a spicy challenge for me live on the camera?
Yes, I can do that. Okay.
I can't wait to see him can't handle the spice, bruh.
Oh my god.
Warhead's pickle? Chamoy?
Oh my god, he's putting the chamoy on the warhead's pickle. Oh, wow.
Mm. Bro, what is going on here, bro? Why are you eating a pickle? Why is...
Ha ha, can't wait to see Pac-God destroy this goofy spice.
My sister in the call, Vesh.
Bro, he asked for her Instagram, and he said he liked her voice.
That's crazy.
What?
Spicy, you're a
bro. You're spicy.
Yo, Spicy, why are you?
And he got his pickle out.
You're here
asking for my little sister's Instagram. What the fucking pickle?
I didn't ask anything.
Ha ha! Can't wait to see Pac God destroy this goofy spice.
It wasn't me. I didn't.
You know, Spicy, it's one thing to disrespect me. It's one thing to disrespect my fan base. It's one thing to disrespect my content.
I didn't know, bro.
And disrespect my family, my blood, in this Discord call, eat a pickle in front of...
I didn't.
Flirt with my sister. No, 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 no. I've had enough, Spicy. I've had enough. I've had enough, Spicy.
What?
Spicy, get your goddamn euthanized Australian butt.
Also, everyone 1K likes on this video. I will tell Pac God to roast Elite Camera Woman.
Cricket, socially activized, non-traceable Chinese pickle jar, bum fuzzled, incoherent clamfish, crumb looking ass of on my face. Fucking Dorito chip chin, double cheeseburger, nigga. You got a door in your ceiling because you can't afford vents. Such a broke ass up, fucking say boy. Mom just had an affair on your dad with a lizard raccoon. In fact, your dad said, baby, let it rip when he busted you and your mom, and that's why you look like a diabolical sear-fried mustard stain. Get your ugly ass a f***, boy. You need to get your goddamn spicy pickle.
What the
f***? E-bowder. Oh, no.
Spicy,
shut up. Oh, no, Spicy, not feel no gum.
That's all the goddamn spice YouTuber, bruh.
Mommy, help me. Toilet paper. But your mom couldn't help you cause she fat as hell, boy. Your mom bathes at the car wash. Your mom barely eat her food on Tectonic Place. You mean, boy? Thought Kanye West was an exotic compass manufacturer. In fact,
no,
I'm an entire diss track on you. Hold on, here we go.
Alright, Spicy.
This is about to be the best diss track ever I heard of my life, bruh.
You ready to get spicy? Like Spicy, why you really wanna go and try me? Just like if my mama spiked you in the hiney. Eat a giant pickle, spread it to me like a dicey. Your videos are crazy.
That was the most best diss track I ever heard. And 6.9k subs on this channel, I will attempt to make a diss track on Elite Camera Woman.
So YouTube short diarrhea, you were born in a hospital, you were put together at IKEA. A shiny Pokemon is less rare than having an original idea. And your videos are used as a torture method in North Korea. Tell me why I caught you in Western Idaho sniffing lines of gamer subs off an Australian cockroach run. With your goddamn cocky powder, need a shower. Teeth got more stains than Austin Powers. Look an ass out of my face.
You know what? I'm done. No, no, no. I'm done with this corny shit, okay?
Oh, I'm corny.
Okay?
I'm corny. You realize you eat spicy pickles for a living. You didn't call me corny, right?
You're not.
You copy.
I know for a fact that everyone laughed at that, bruh.
You're a loser.
How does that make you feel?
No, bro actually left, bruh.